just smart mouthing him. Well, he had first asked, you know, do you think you're gonna harm yourself or someone else or anything? And she said yes. And he's like, you have three choices. You can go with your aunt, you can go with me, or you can go with the ambulance. And so first she said she'd go with me. But then she started throwing her a little bit about her clothes. And then I don't know what she said when I went in the house that made him handcuff her. And then he just said to meet him up here. So that's what we did. Okay, thank you.